It's time to vote. Ethan, you're up.
Explain things to me man to man, and I respect that. I just gotta make sure that I make things a little hard on you on your way to winning this thing.
You are a really, really nice guy. I don't want to vote for anybody, actually, but I wish you lots of luck in life.
Clarence, when you came to this game, you made some huge mistakes and had a pretty rough start, but you've come a long way, my friend. And it's been really good getting to know you. But I am here to win the game, to go all the way, and you're too big a threat now. So you gotta go. Sorry, brother.
Fascinating person, but your leadership, strength, and skills make me a little nervous for down the road, so I'm giving you my vote.
I'll go tally the votes.
Once the votes have been read, the decision is final. The person will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. How are the votes?
First vote.
Clarence.
Lex.
Clarence. Lex. It's two votes Lex, two votes Clarence. Clarence. Four votes Clarence, two votes Lex. Clarence. Clarence. That's enough votes, Clarence. You need to bring me your torch. Clarence, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. That's it. All right. No matter how well you do in this game, you will have an impact on it, as you are now guaranteed a spot in our jury. You guys can head back to camp.